window is Mississippi.
President Donald Trump is holding a rally next week at the Mississippi Coliseum to support Republican Senator Cindy Hyde-Smith's campaign.
Why would a Republican president have to come to deep red Mississippi to campaign for a Republican running for the Senate?
Right. It's an unusual Senate election, as we know.
Millsaps College political science professor Kenneth Townsend says Trump will face a tough task. Townsend says if the GOP wants to avoid opening the door to a possible Mike Espy upset victory, Trump will have to motivate State Senator Chris McDaniel supporters to back Hyde-Smith.
That's going to be a tough sell, though, because Espy and McDaniel both have significant support. And I think at this stage, it's quite likely that we'll have a runoff, likely between Cindy Hyde-Smith and either Chris McDaniel or Mike Espy.
Recent polls have shown Hyde-Smith locked in a tight race with Espy, the former U.S. Agriculture Secretary. Townsend says if the Republicans split their votes between Hyde-Smith and McDaniel, Espy has a path to victory.
If Mike Espy does a good job motivating the Democratic base, and if enough Republican voters are disaffected because their guy, Chris McDaniel, didn't make it to round two, then maybe those Republicans aren't enthusiastic enough, they stay home, and Mississippi could end up as the next Alabama, a deep South Southern state with a Democratic senator.